Hi, my name is Benny Wells. I'm a retired professional football player, and this is my story about organ and tissue donation. Ever since I was a young boy, my father has always encouraged me to work hard and to never give up. Those values made me who I am today.
I'm incredibly proud of who my son has become as a football player and as a father. When his career was cut short, a tissue donation by a selfless hero made it possible for him to run again. I am extremely grateful and proud that he overcame this obstacle.
In 2014, we found out my father needed a kidney transplant in order to survive. He's been on a national transplant list for 4 long years. Just like my dad helped me overcome my injury, I want to help him by encouraging you all to be organ, eye, and tissue donors. The more registered donors, give people like my father hope that one day too, their hero will come. Whether it's you or someone you know, organ donation impacts everyone's life. I am a registered donor, and you can too be a hero just like my donor was to me.